all I have so far is blood results. And Dr. Hosami tells me the protein levels are coming, tumbling down, and protein levels is something that do get measured at home too. The big test that my hematologist pays most of attention to, unfortunately Dr. Hosami does not think is important. So I don't have that result. I'll have to wait until I'm back again. Dr. Hosami pays more attention to bone scan results. And I had one done before I came, and I will have one done soon after I get home. So that will be another thing to I have to wait for. And I'm looking forward to. But I certainly feel heaps better. Instead of not being myself, feeling horrible and depressed and miserable, always tired. When I was initially diagnosed, I went on a course of chemotherapy that lasted 4.5 months. Towards the end of that, I got a horrible full body rash. I looked like a lump of raw meat. That was as a result of an allergic reaction towards the prophylactic antibiotics that I was on. And I just generally felt very miserable. I did not felt very tired. I felt very constipated and alternate diarrhea when I tried to relieve the constipation. It made life real miserable that. I also sank into a depression, which was no fun. I resisted antidepressants for a long time, though in the end, when I got that rash on top of it, I had to cave in and go off on antidepressants for about 6 weeks. And then I wanted to go off again and was all right after that. I first heard about Verita only in in October, on the 5th of October, when I visited my naturopath, and that was being in big trouble, really needed to go on some treatment again very, very soon, because my cancer markers are danger level again at that time. And another client of hers had recently found out about Verita in Bangkok, and gone there and came back very happy with his stay. So I didn't know that man. She couldn't really tell me. It was at the end of the consultation. She did not know him, have no more time, and she can't really talk about that anyhow. So she just gave us that name, Verita Clinic Bangkok. We went home and went online, found out, read a bit about it, sent an email, and we're in touch with Tish. Here at Verita, I am on lots of intravenous supplements, which I do like because it doesn't go through my gut. So my gut is not involved, and the malabsorption I have, as I get quercetin and curcumin and vitamin C, they're all intravenous, which is great. Still a lot of stuff is oral as well, and hopefully I get most of that as well. My favorite one is IPT, once a week on Tuesday for me, where they lower the blood sugar level with insulin, which will increase the efficacy of the IV chemotherapy that is then administrated. So that's why low dose is enough. It's a very pleasant treatment because they give you anti-nausea and antihistamine beforehand to stay ahead of all that trouble. They also give you dexamethasone, which is another thing to help the chemo along. I had that previously with other chemotherapies, and it seems they all agree that that is one thing that is doing a good job. Side effects here at Verita are minimal. The bowels are a bit of a problem, but nothing like on the other chemos. Nausea was just a little bit of a problem, but was easily dealt with just your tablet. And I do get jittery. I'm quite jittery at times. I was that also without the chemotherapies. That never worried me so much and doesn't worry me now. I know it will pass. I go off chemo and then that will be finished. There is nothing like neuropathy that I got with my second chemo, which is nerve damage to hands and feet. My feet in that second chemo, my feet, toes were quite numb. It was scary because I have a friend, the neuropathy got so bad, she could not walk for 6 months and is still not driving a car now. And that is a bad thing, especially living in Australia where car is king, public transport is poor. The team here is working extremely well. The doctors make rounds first thing every morning. They are around, talk to all of us. Any problems, any questions. And if you forget something at that moment, well, there are lots of other moments in between. You can ask for them anytime and they will come back and talk to you. There is always well informed. There are always opportunities to ask questions. And the care is absolutely superb. It's just incredible. They're so well staffed. You know, they have the time and they always smile. They're never cranky. All questions get answered and all requests are considered. I had trouble with eating when I was nauseous. They eat a lot of fish here and I know fish is very good for me. The first week I went along with it and I ate my fish. But when I started getting a bit nauseous and not feeling well, it was getting too hard. So they give me chicken now. And Dr. Brian is very good with helping with nutrition. He is a naturopath nutritionist. He is good at teaching you about that sort of thing. He let me go to the kitchen and watch them do how they cook their vegetables, also how they wash their vegetables. To just have it properly clean. So that is excellent. He also teaches about meditation. Meditation, I think, is extremely important. He will teach you about meditation. Dr. Hosami gives excellent explanations to everything, always very clear. You really feel he's on top of his subject. He is enthusiastic about it, believes in it, explains everything well, answers questions well. It's really great. And the nurses, they are just amazing. They do everything so well. They're prompt, you know, they're well organized, they're competent. Yes, it's all good. Verita is a very, very comfortable place to be. It is an airy place. It's very clean. They're cleaning all day long. We have got lovely, comfortable chairs. Everything I see in the kitchen, it is spotless too. Everybody is very professional. Come to Verita.